Well, I think we should end the recital now. The last composition would be a composition from a very distinct style of music from India called Haveli Sangeet, which comes from Rajasthan. When we talk about Rajasthan, the first thing comes in our mind is Sarangi. And Rajasthan is famous for its folk music. But Haveli Sangeet is said to be much older than even the classical music we have today. And it is said that it is one of the most parent form of Indian classical music. And it is also known as the bhakti or the devotional style of music. So this particular song was written by Mirabai for the Lord Krishna. And it's in a very rare raga called Samandh Sarang, which is literally Brindamani Sarang, but the use of Shuddhevat in it makes it Samandh Sarang. So thank you for listening, and we are concluding our recital. Thank you.
मेरा